How to download apps from Chrome. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now to download the apps from Chrome, first of all launch the Chrome browser on your device. Make sure you're logged into your account and then tap on the search bar. And as you tap on the search bar, you can just search for any application. So I'm going to search for Facebook over here. And as you tap on Facebook, you can see there are different ways of how you can download the application. You can download it via Google Play Store. So it shows over here as well. Now if you want to download Facebook, simply tap on the Facebook download option. Now as you do that, you can see there's the option of download Facebook. So just tap on it and then you can just install it, and that's how you'll be able to download the apps from Chrome. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.